This is ES6A video test one. Hello.
Hello.
My name is Russ.
I know.
Good stuff. Can you introduce yourself to me, please?
Yes. Hi, Russ. My name is Jeff. I'm from ES6A and I'm in Fatuchik Secondary School.
How old are you, Jeff?
I'm 12 years old.
12 years old. Okay. And where do you live?
I live in Bagan District, Hanoi, Vietnam.
Is that near the city centre of Hanoi?
It is the city centre.
It is the city centre?
Yes.
Okay, how far away is the old quarter from your home?
It's about 3 kilometres from my home to the school.
Okay. Alright, excellent. How long have you been studying English?
I have been studying English for 6 years.
6 years?
Yes.
And where do you study English?
I study it in CEC, at my home, and in my school.
Wow, very busy. So how many hours a week do you study English?
I think it's about 360 minutes, an hour.
360 hours a week?
No. It's maybe 25
hours.
Yes.
Wow. Okay, so when you have free time at home, what do you like to do?
I have free time at home. When I have free time at home, I usually listen to music.
What's your favorite song just now?
My favorite song is I don't know, I have many favorite songs.
Okay, let's move on to part two. And what I'm going to do is I've got this card for you, okay? And I'll read out what it is. So in part two, you and your friends are going to travel by coach together for a whole day. There are pictures of some things you might take for the journey, which are here. Decide what you will take. Think about what you will need, okay? You have 1 minute to look at the picture. And then after that, I'll ask you to begin speaking and I would like you to answer these questions. Okay, for me? All right, there you go. I'll time you for 1 minute now. Can you begin speaking and answering the questions for me, please?
Yes. When I go into travel backward together for a whole day with my friends, I think I must need food and an MP3 player. It amuses me. Going to travel because when you are hungry, you need to eat. It's interesting to.
Is that anything that you can tell them?
Yes. think it is very cheap to buy, and it is good to bring to Chiba. And I think I want really use comic book. However, I think I will really use food and MP3 player.
Okay, excellent, well done. Okay, let's move on to part three. In part three, you can choose a topic that you are interested in the most.
Mm.
Okay, so I've got the topics here and I'll let you know what they are. One is animals.
Okay.
Two, exercise, sports and health. Three, school. And four, jobs and work.
Animals?
Okay. Let's ask you some questions. Okay, do you have any pets? Why and why not? Or why not?
I don't have any pets in my home because I have an allergy with them. And if they are in my home, I think I will be cough and flu.
Are you afraid of any animals?
I'm afraid in my
What kind of dangerous animals are there in your country?
I think the kind of dangerous animal in my country is maybe some tigers.
Mm-hmm.
And I think my country doesn't have lion.
Okay. And is it okay to put wild animals in zoos? Why or why not?
Can beat people and scratch them.
Well done, Chang, that was very good.
Yes, thank you.